Well, we learned today that Scott Malyerck, a political consultant and former deputy state treasurer, has died. The 61-year-old previously served as the executive director of the state Republican Party, and he played a role in making South Carolina the first Southern Republican primary state. He was a USC graduate and also served in the National Guard. Funeral services are still being finalized.